Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 14. I got bored of doing homework, so... gonna play 14, because I don't want to do math anymore. So... assuming I don't have any leaves that I can do, I'm going to just grind on some mobs. We'll see though. So yay, we are back in 14. No updates since I last logged in. The last one was 18.4, which is a Monday, and it's Wednesday now. No, it's Tuesday still. I lied. It's about to be Wednesday. And I am lagging. Alright, I am in game. Oh, so in... 2.5 hours there will be a maintenance. Goody. Too bad I'm not going to be playing that long. So it will not affect me. I always seem to like to lag when I log in to Olda. Nope. So I can't do any new leaves. So I'm going to go to Limsa and check out some places I could go and fight stuff. So I'm gonna go to Camp Bloodshore. Hey, look at all the guild fillers. See you, yes good. Kit Bood. Kaka Ow. Coco Noting. I love guild fillers. Surprised they even have them in this game though. I figured no one play- not enough people to play it. For there to be, any profit associated with it. Let's see. I'm gonna try... the nanny goats are a little bit too hard for me, I think. Also search and see if there's someone seeking a party, but I doubt it. Mm-hmm. No one wants a pugilist. I think you can actually seek party now. I'm just gonna do it for fun. So I wanna do seek invite, creation none, with my pugilist. It doesn't work though. Oh, I see stuff down there, but I don't know how to get down there. Through that little thing right there to go below. Maybe. We'll see. Maybe level 22 would be too hard. These two seem easy enough.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna stick to the level 18 ones until I get a little bit higher. I mean, they're good at EXP, but I don't think I can kill them fast enough to be worth it. Let's see how much SP these guys give, though. If they don't give enough SP, then they might not be worth it either. They don't seem to be dying as fast as the other ones are. That might be a problem too. Mm, 200 not bad. I think I'll end this video here. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.